The family of the late Mr. Leon Joseph Francis, CPM, Justice of the Peace, former Inspector of Police and Customs Officer, also known as Sarge and Fano, of Block DS Apartment 9, Jeremy Street, who passed away at the OKE Hospital on Sunday 27th December 2020 and was laid to rest on Friday 22nd January 2021, would like to thank all who visited and assisted the family during his illness. Thanks also to all who sympathized with us, attended the funeral service, sent cards, sent wreaths, and assisted in any way on his passing. We are truly grateful. Special thanks to the following: Dr. Nathaniel, Dr. Daniel, doctors and nurses at OKEU Hospital, Monsignor Dr. Patrick Anthony, Miss Jacinta Belrose, Miss Alison Lubo, Miss Patricia St. Martin and Berthia, Mrs. Eldris Springer, Miss Liddell Edgar, Mrs. Simone Pierre, Mrs. Anselma Prince, Miss Ursula Hubert, also known as Dudu, Miss Bernadette Gittens and family, Miss Lyra Celestine, Miss Genora Herbert, Miss Eusebia Tamar Adlin, Miss Sandra Leonard, Mr. and Mrs. Dudley Stevens, Mr. Earl Lewis, Mr. and Mrs. Matthew Lafayette, Mr. and Mrs. Adolphus Small, Mr. Ellis Black, Miss Agnes Drysdale, also known as Gigist, Miss Barbara Phillip, Mrs. Rosemary Husband Matre, Miss Deborah Bushell, the Giambattis family in St. Lucia and the United States, Miss Ruby King, Miss Princess King, Sister Teresita, Miss Joan George, Mrs. Catherine Flemius, also known as Gimo, Miss Helen Charles, Miss Linda Chocolate Berthier, Miss Sharon Phillip, the Star Publishing Company, the Royal St. Lucia Police Force, management and staff of the Castries City Council, staff of the Parliament of St. Lucia, the executive and members of the ex-police organization, the executive and members of the Independent Order of the Mechanics Friendly Society, Preston Unity Benevolence Lodge No. 1, the executive and members of the St. Lucia Association of Retired Persons, the executive and members of St. Lucia Blind Welfare Association, management and staff of Rambally's Funeral Parlor. May God bless you all. Our dearly beloved father, grandfather, great-grandfather, uncle, cousin, and friend is gone, but he will be forever remembered. May his soul continue to rest in peace. Happy first heavenly birthday with Ma and the angels, Daddy. Today you would have been 97.